happy dance.
I have nothing to talk about.
So, I have a proposition for you. I'm not meaning for us to exactly copy the Vlogbrothers, but I think it would be really cool to, at least upload, like, a video each a week. I think that's what we were gonna do in the first place when I proposed this last time, and then I kind of failed. But, I think that if we each had to upload one each week, like maybe on a designated day, like one Tuesday and one Friday, and then we might be more prone to actually doing it. Because I know for me, like once every other week or whatever we're doing, I totally forgot about it. And so let me know what you think about that. And I figured we could do challenges like we are doing, and we could recommend things for each other to read, and I think it will be cool to kind of use it as a way to almost force each other to do things. Like, I don't know, you could have a challenge like I have to write a certain amount in like a month or something, and then I could say like you have to draw a certain amount of things or something like that, just so I know for myself I could use a lot more inspiration and everything. So yeah, I've decided to recommend a book for you. It is called, well actually it's multiple, it's The Complete Fairy Tales of Oscar Wilde, who is another one of my idols because of his writing. And my favorites are The Happy Prince, and The Nightingale and the Rose, which coincidentally are the only two I've read so far, but they've been amazing and terribly, terribly sad. But once I finish it, I'll lend it to you. I won't read it to you. And yeah, you should recommend a book for me, even though I have 20,000 books I already have to read. I'm gonna draw you a picture. So I ended up drawing, Tom Riddle. He has Harry's wand. And I drew, that's about it. Voldemort. I think he looks a lot like Ralph Fiennes, doesn't he? I think it's a likeness. After Googling countless pictures of Tom Marvolo Riddle, I have sadly come to the conclusion that I have a crush on Harry's nemesis. It's sad. Did you know that the actor who plays Voldemort, Ralph Fiennes, his birthday is December 22nd, 1962, and Voldemort's birthday is December 31st, 1926? So I was looking at the book you got me, or made me, and I think it's like the most awesome thing in the world. But I find it really funny that they have a picture with an old train and two kids eating a birthday cake. That's very weird to me, but I love it, and I decided to retitle my book The Diary of Tom and His Soulmates. Soulmates, get it? Anyways, and I'm going to put Tom inside of this book where he can breed and have little soul babies and destroy the world. Because I love Voldemort. It's harder than you think to write with a giant pencil. I mean, there's so much this. Hank Green and his awesomeness have inspired me to write a song. And I think I want to write a Harry Potter song, because Harry Potter is cool. And song right about Voldemort.
Well, I was born an orphan. My brother's name was Morphin. I don't have a nose. Everyone asks me, how do you smell? And then I say,
terrible.
My name is Voldemort, and I can't play the guitar, but that's okay, 'cause I'm a badass dark wizard, and I can give people tattoos. I almost killed Harry Potter, then he was just too badass.
Longbottom.
I should have just gone back to my little cave and split my soul once again.
I want you to know that I made that up just on the spot, just pulling information from my brain. Do you want to see my massive family tree of Harry Potter? It is 6 pieces of paper, starting with Salazar Slytherin up here, and ending with Harry Potter's children. As you can see, it's not finished yet. I still need to add the Scamanders and the Lovegoods, which intermingle and have little babies. And, yeah, I still need to add Dudley's children. He got married, had 3 kids. I would like to use this coupon to anywhere, anytime, place, thing. I would like to go see Hank and John. I can't believe you didn't buy a ticket for me. Ugh! Let me know about the whole sisterhood 2.3, and if you do want to do it, your first video needs to be up on January 1st.
Everybody smiles, nobody knows me at all. Day late at night, and in the morning light, nobody knows me at all. Know how you feel, wrong verse. Now I got lots of friends, yes, but then again, nobody knows me at all. Kids and a wife, it's a beautiful life. Nobody knows me at all. And oh, when the lights are low, whoa, someone I don't know. Nobody knows me at home. Oh, what can I do? There's nobody like you. Nobody knows me at home. I know how you feel. No secrets to reveal. Nobody knows me at home. Day late at night, and in the morning light, nobody knows me, no.
Nobody knows me. Nobody knows me at all.
Was it not recording the whole time?